Welcome to Few and Far Between, conversations about rare disease research.
Why focus on rare disease and why now?
Just something close to my heart, and I really want to make a difference while I'm up here. Yeah, the rare disease is not rare. It's just
exactly.
There's so many, 93 to 95% of them don't have cures or treatments. So many people that have these rare diseases that are not getting the treatment they need, because a lot of these agencies don't talk to each other, as you know. We have to get the players together around the table. Existing grant funds under the Orphan Drug Act can be used to support research to address the challenges for developing therapies for ultra. Try to find common ground in these pieces of legislation. This is not a partisan piece of legislation.
Okay.
So, you know, when you have a reputation of working with the other side, it usually comes together.
I thought the same thing. This is a topic that you would think we should all be able to, you know, rally around. It's not a political issue. It's a, you know, it's a personal issue.
Great job. And by doing this, this podcast, you're putting a spotlight on this particular issue.